practice that next time. We are, however, we're going to play you a song off the Blues album, which was produced by Mr. Joe Bonamassa, who you may have heard of. Which usually won. And the beautiful Mr. Joshua Smith. And I always like to do a little speech before this song, because this song is by a wonderful band whose big influence on me, particularly early on, called the Fabulous Thunderbirds from Austin, Texas. So this is a song about being in a very committed relationship and being so in love with that person that when you find out they're cheating on you, that you're just going to put up with it. And I would like every single person in here to know that that is colossal bullshit. And you should never put up with that. And if you're dating an idiot, leave them. Worst case scenario, you meet another idiot and you leave them too. But that said, this is a fun little song, so I'm going to sing it anyway, but just take it with a pinch of salt. This is called Two Time My Love, and I hope you enjoy it.